Hey guys, Horror Nation here. Well, just me this time, Eric. It just pretty much always. It's because, you know, Brian can't seem to record these days. I don't know why. Let's see if we can get more subscribers. Yes, this is technically fishing, but whatever. Ta-da! Well, today, I did do a little bit off camera, but as you see, oh. Crap, that was a potato. No one cares about me, I guess. So I got this cobble Jenna, which is really cool. Oh, crap. Anyways, this is pretty much Killenjoy server. If you don't know what it is, I will leave the link in the description, or that's what I think it is. I don't know, okay? He just put it in the description of his latest video, and I hope he sees this. So anyways, today I am going to just, you know, play some Skyblock and maybe just have a good time. So, wait. This guy? Oh, crap. What is this? He's got a profit shot. Except I don't have any money. Can I sell, like, one sugar cane? Buy a piece of iron, maybe? How much is one iron? Buy. Oh, I need $100 at least. That's a problem. So we're gonna have to go work hard. How much does bread sell for? That looks like a good food source. And the money source right now. $7. And I'll be dead by the time $100 come out. What to do? Oh, yeah, challenge. I think it's CP. Yeah, it's this one. Challenges. Oh, that's a lot of bread. Oh, that's also, that's a lot of cactus. Paper maker. You know what? Today, let's just start out by making a cactus farm. But by making a cactus farm, we need some tools. And I'm not gonna really get far with this, am I? Alright, let's start mining. Alright, so. Oh, that's really great. Entity Clear is just the best thing in the world. Like in the like, if you agree, Entity Clear is just your best friend. Oh, crap. I need a better pickaxe. Let's see. Let us see what is going on. Alright, so there's not much special in here by the looks of it. I just have enough to make. I want three more so I can make a furnace. Alright. Got my emergency food if I need it. So I'm gonna make a furnace. Crap, I need one more piece of stone. Crap. Alright, so. That tree is floating. Yes, that's true. I may get a rank on here, I don't know. Depends if there is a rank. Maybe it's just fly, I may get that. Let's see, slash. Oh, yeah, buy crap. Okay, whatever. Okay, so, there's people in chat begging for money. I got my stone pick. I'm gonna have to say goodbye to this guy. So sorry. Alright, see what else we get. Alright, that's good. Oh my god. Okay, don't blame me for the mods. They can be there. I'm not gonna remove. I'm like, if you think this is hacking or cheating, just message me and I'll play without mods, alright? Just in general. Please. Oh, crap, I'm not giving that up. I need to find iron here. Oh, yes, iron. One, two. Crap, it's only two, not enough. I need more. What the hell? Just a random. Oh, that's not great. It's certainly not great. Let's have some cobble in hand. Where the heck could we find some iron? Oh, there's an. Oh, okay, I just leveled up some stuff. All right, let's smelt up this iron. I think I saw a better way to do this, except it's a little more risky and I'd not, screw it, I'm doing it. Get more. Oh, there's gold right there. How convenient. However so convenient. Okay. If you know what I'm really going to towards. Come on, and boom. Boom. Yes, I can actually mine for now. Oh, crap. What the? Oh, God. So, I do play on Arcadian also. If, like, this is gonna be a solo island. Sorry for anyone who wants to. I don't, no one wants to, because who the hell watches my videos? Frick. This is so intriguing. Oh. There we go. Oh, alright. Let's go mine that diamond over. And I need more freaking wood. Just punch that. I don't have any money whatsoever right now. I may vote off camera. Well, that's just my decision right there. Alright, let's see. Let's make some sticks. Some iron. Alright, I got an iron pickaxe. It's my upgrade. I can mine this diamond. Just don't go into there, please. Yeah, don't go into there. That wouldn't be good. Crap, it did. Shoot. There goes my hopes and dreams. Oh, another hopes and dreams. Yes, I got it. Got me achievement. I got diamonds. Do you want me to do any other series? Holy crap, what are they bidding on? Oh, it's a monster spawner. I don't have any money to bid on. Holy crap. Whoa. Oh man, that is going fast. The rich people. Yes, I got it. One more and I can make a diamond pick. And I'll have every single pickaxe in the game except gold. That's such a great achievement to have. And so useful to have. Emergency food is still doing pretty well. I think, we could get enough to get $100. Yeah, I could sell that now. Look, I'm gonna sell. Wait, are they saying it costs $50 to sell? What? Maybe do I have to hold it? I'm just gonna mine a bunch of iron. If I get like one income, that's perfect. Now I'm gonna see if I can go to that guy's coffee shop. So, he may have some cell. Is there cell? Oh, crap. Oh, that's how. Alright then, I'll drag that in. Okay, I got $125. Sounds good. Can I buy one? Oh, damn it. This server's not like the others. $6,000. Okay, I need at least $6,000, but that may take a while. Oh, boy. Wait. I have an idea. So, you know, crap, I need a... I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. So I have 5 vote crystals right now, which gets us possibly some money to get that profit shot and get rich. Let's go. So it says right click with the key to claim your reward, left click to see possible rewards. Okay, I just I want to vote back. Holy crap. Holy crap. Whoa. Okay, I guess it's right click to see possible rewards. All right. 10,000. Ooh, a beacon. Oh, those things look good. Oh, an iron golem spawner. I want it. I got 10K. Yes, I can actually finally do the Iron Prophet job. I got another 10K. I got 75K. Oh my god. And I got a cave spider spawner. Ooh. I'm not typing that in. But oh my god. I just... Okay, let's go to that guy's island. Wait, slash. I'm gonna drop some stuff off at my own chests. High roller possibly coming through. Oh my god. Is there a top battle command? I want to see how many... Oh, whatever then. Okay, let's make a chest. I need wood, but whatever. Let's put this all into here. Oh my god, I got the freaking best axe in the world. Oh, that cave spider spawner is dope. Oh. So, ice warp, death. Oh, that's nice, but what? Alright, so let's just go. So let's just buy all of this. Okay. Okay, slash, so. So I think to do that is. How do I. Whatever. I'll just do this the old fashioned way. How do I do that? Oh, it's... Someone bid 10k on a rabbit hide. Okay, so how much money did I make? So, I'll do that one more time, slash bell. Okay, I have 114k. So, if I just do this... I don't have enough... Holy crap, that was fast. So my bell right now is 81k. So now... Oh, that's not for selling. All right, let's see what that is. So let's just get this out. I'll do it. 52K? What crap. So now my bell is 134K. That's really good. Okay, my inventory is full. Oh my god. Guys, if you want to go to this guy's island, his name is Death Freak. Just search that up. Ice Warp Death Freak. And this is overpowered. I think I just somehow did that, but I don't remember. 43. Okay, is this side all out of stock? Oh, whoops. I don't have enough space in it. Oh, yeah, because... okay, whatever. So, sell hand. Oh, god. Oh, I just did it somehow, and that's convenient. Okay. Oh, yes. This is the jackpot, guys. Oh, yes. How much money do I have now? Oh, that feels good. It also sounds weird. But that feels real good to have that much money. Okay, let's try this side one more time. I think I'm just going to go one row of this again. And I may just probably end off the video here. I doubt anyone that's, like, popular is actually gonna watch this. I mean, it's pretty depressing right now. Our channel's never gonna really be a hit. But at least we can try. That is the key to success. Trying. And that guy's a really weird name. Adrian99999. Shout out. Possibly. But all I really want is, you know Killenjoy? He's the guy who brought me to the server. But I really just wish... I got an acknowledgement. Yes, everyone wishes that, but you know, that's also my wish. Oh. Holy crap. Am I over 200k? Yes, I am. So I am going to remember this guy for a while. See how many IGs he has. All right. Ooh, there it says, oh my god. Oh, wow. Wow, that's a lot of... Are you kidding me? How does he do that? How? Does he have so many IGs? I'm so confused. How old is the server? Ouch. Ooh. Try then. Oh crap, I just hit my green screen. Okay, I hope this, hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's a long video, 15 minutes. Holy crap, I am tired. So. But if you like the video, please enjoy this video. Please. I only have 7 subscribers. I lost one a few days ago. It's pretty dark times for me right now. I'd appreciate it if you subscribed. And then, bye.